As a host, you can easily manage your panelists and attendees during the webinar. From your Zoom web portal, start your webinar. Click on the participants icon in the toolbar. The host, co-hosts, and panelists will be listed in the Panelist tab, and the attendees will be listed in the Attendees tab. First, let's look at options found in the Panelist tab. Hover over the panelist name to request that the panelist unmute. Click More to see additional options. Start a chat with the panelist. If enabled in settings, the host can make any panelist a co-host or change their role to an attendee. They will be notified that the host has changed their role and their name will be moved to the Attendees tab. Panelists can also be renamed here. If enabled, assign a panelist to type closed captions. By default, panelists can record locally, but you can also remove their permission to record. Allowing panelists to multi-pin means they can pin up to 9 videos within their view of the webinar. This will not affect other attendees' views. Put an attendee or panelist on hold, which will put them in a waiting room, and you can admit them when ready. Lastly, you can remove the panelist from the webinar. They will not be able to rejoin unless you allow them to. At the bottom of the Panelist tab, you can invite someone not currently in the webinar to join as a panelist, mute all the panelists, and more. Under More, you can lock the webinar so that no one else can join from this point on. You'll also be able to manage other settings here. Lastly, let's look over the Attendees tab. The order of the attendees displayed is based on whether they are allowed to talk and have their hand raised or not. Participants who are allowed to talk and have their hand raised first are displayed at the top. Hover over the attendee's name and you can allow them to talk. If you click More, you can start a chat with the attendee. Promote them to panelist, which will notify them that you've changed their role and they will be moved to the panelist tab and given panelist permissions. Or you can rename or remove them here. At the bottom of the tab, you can lower all the raised hands. That's it. Now you're ready to manage your panelists and attendees in a webinar.